And it's not just urban, most of the maximum growth is happening in rural and in tier 2, tier 3 cities, something which Sachin also pointed out. And it's happening so fast that even talking about 3 months ago and now is apples and oranges. And that's essentially happened because of data cost, again, Sachin talked about. From August 2016 to now, there's been a 500% jump. So we are really talking about a mass medium and a mass revolution with digital interface payments and all coming on. So that business model is really emerging. And it's not this little sort of pie in the sky anymore. Within that, I think, and I'll just spend another minute on this before I get down to what it takes to be a digital professional, media professional. I think within that, I think news is really expanding within the digital universe. And that we've seen in the last 3 months since the Gujarat elections, where the Rahul talked about the Times Now, an English news channel, expanding the universe for television news. I think the universe for news itself in India on digital is expanding significantly as India is one of the most political countries in the world. And as we head into elections, that's happening. We saw that in Gujarat, we saw that now in Karnataka. If you look at growth rates, that's essentially the latest data. The growth in digital is the most essentially because all mediums now, whether it's radio or television or print, are converging onto the phones. And something which TK, I think TK pointed out, said something about the Economist website and data visualization. I'll come to that a bit later. But the thing that happens on digital is, and he's absolutely right, that newspapers are changing the way you look at data and how you visualize it. What happens with digital is you do those things, but you have an added dimension that it's a two-way and a multi-way conversation instead of just a one-way conversation. And that completely changes the way you even look at that data visualization. You might have a really kick-ass data visualization of what happened in Karnataka in the newspaper, but the way we would do the same thing in digital or adapt the same format from print, or we ought to do that anyway, or some of us are doing it, others aren't, is to make it accessible on the mobile phone in a way that you can play with it yourself. So in a sense, there is a mediator who's the editor, who's telling you something, but you also